Too late to erase the bad we've done.